Hi, everyone. Welcome back. We have a great news to share with you guys. The PassFab Android Unlocker has updated, and here is the new guide to bypass FRP on Samsung with Android 11. Let's move on. The first step is still to connect your Samsung phone to the computer. Run PassFab Android Unlocker. Select Remove Google Lock. Here choose your OS version. We click Android 11 here. If you don't know your OS version, click link below to check. Then click Start. To remove FRP successfully, you should make sure that your Samsung device should be connected to Wi-Fi and on the FRP or PIN lock page, and you should use the same Samsung account in the whole process. More important, you should have another accessible Samsung phone. Once confirmed, press Start. First, you need to backup apps on the accessible Samsung phone. Now, get another accessible Samsung phone. Go to Google Play Store. Search Alliance Shield and install it. Once done, go to Settings. Confirm that you have logged in with your Samsung account. Then scroll down to Account and Backup. Tap Backup Data in Samsung Cloud. We just backup apps here, and tap Backup Now. Once done, go back to your locked Samsung phone. We will move on to the second step, restore the backup. Click Next on PassFab Android Unlocker's interface. It will send a notification to your locked device. Tap View. This will lead you to Galaxy Store. Tap the search icon and search for Samsung Launcher. Download and install it. Remember to sign in with the same Samsung account that you signed in on another Samsung phone that you backed up before. Once done, open Samsung Launcher and tap Enter. Next, we will restore from the backup we created just before. Go to Settings. Find and tap Accounts and Backup. Select Restore Data. Choose the device we backed up just before. And we just need to restore the specific app, Alliance Shield X. Select it and tap Done. Then install the app. Next, we will allow system permissions with the application. Go back to home page. Find and launch Alliance Shield X. Sign in. If you don't have an account, you can register first. Once you're signed in, name your device to make it easier to identify it for remote management and alerts. Tap Next, enable device admin here. And tap Activate. Then tap Next, enable Knox. Agree and tap Confirm. tap Next, and then Finish. You will see that Admin and Knox are marked with green dots. Tap App Manager here. Tap the search icon and enter Service Mode. Select it. Then navigate to Activities. Find the file with the name containing USB. It should be the third from last normally. Tap it and select Open. Check NTP plus ADB. Tap Allow. Then unplug the USB cable and replug it. Tap Allow if it asked for permissions. And click Next on PassFab Android Unlocker. It will start to remove Google Lock on your phone. If you see the screen flickers after removal, take it easy, it's very normal. All you need to do is restart. After several times restart, your phone will be normal. Then go to Settings. Find General Management. Tap Reset. Choose Factory Data Reset. Press Reset. And delete all. Enter your Samsung account password and tap OK. FRP will be completely removed after the device restarts. You can set up your phone now.